Program contains scenes of coarse language, sexuality, and mature subject matter. Viewer discretion is advised.
Universal movie from 2017. Almost missed this one, by the way, as you can tell. And this is the third movie in the Pitch Perfect series. I believe this is also the final installment as well. Also made with Gold Circle Entertainment. And this, along with the other Pitch Perfect movies, I'm not interested in at all.